some of the most enriching things for me have come from seeing ordinary citizens, in the absence of a third space, they can express themselves politically, personally, in terms of society itself, civil society and civics. What technology has done for them in terms of specifically what we call KOT or Kenyans on Twitter, that for me has been a revelation.